Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will tell you about the fill and stroke color. So first of all, as you can see here, there is a fill color and the stroke. By default, its color is white and black. You can also swap it from here. If you just click on it, it will swap like this. What we have done here, we have converted fill color to stroke and stroke to fill color. You can do that once again. Like this. This is how simply you can swap the color. First thing you need to understand here, if you just want to change the color of this fill color, this is fill color icon and this one is stroke. If you click on fill, just double click here, a color picker palette will be open like this. You can select any color from here. You can see the preview of your selected color from here. If you want to change it, you can change the color or select any color from here. If you keep it above, you will see lighter colors, or if you want dark color, you can keep it down like this. This is how simply you can pick any color from color picker. If you have color code, you can paste it here to select the color directly and then hit OK. So the color will be selected here. Now another thing you need to understand here, if you want to select the color for stroke, first of all you have to select the stroke and then double click on it to select any color you want. This is how simply you can select the color of stroke or fill color. Now let me tell you the difference between fill color and stroke. As you can see here, I have selected this color, that is fill color. You can see there is no stroke, there is only fill color. Now if I click on this one, you can see here there is only stroke and there is no fill color. And here you can see there is a fill color and a stroke. Now if you just want to change the stroke color from here, just select it and then select the stroke from here, click on it and then double click on it to open the color picker. From here you can select any color as you want. I am selecting this color and then hit OK. This is how simply I have changed the stroke color. You can also increase stroke width from here. If you just add the points here, you can increase it. If you want to decrease the stroke width from here. This is how simply you can make adjustment in your stroke. Now another thing let me tell you here, if you want to remove fill or stroke, you can directly do that. Here I just want to remove stroke color. I will select the stroke and then I can select none. Just click on none and then the stroke is removed. It is removed. You can also see the icon here. It is indicating that the stroke is not available here. So this is how fill stroke works. I hope you understand what is the difference between fill and stroke color. Thanks for watching this. See you in the next video.